Another machine fixed at Craystone Shop. Thanks for sending it in, Mel.